Coming to the line, gonna be Brad Lyles taking the win. Russell Hancock.